So my area of expertise is brachytherapy, and brachytherapy is when we actually apply the radiation directly to the tumor by using isotopes. I treat a lot of breast and prostate cancer, and those are two sites that are really amenable to having brachytherapy type treatment. For instance, with breast cancer, we can treat a part of the breast with brachytherapy instead of treating the entire breast. With prostate cancer, we can actually give a much higher dose of radiation by putting a number of tiny little radioactive iodine-125 seeds into the prostate gland than we could if we were just treating them with external beam radiation, which is more common. Our team approach here at UCSD is really the key. When a patient comes for prostate cancer radiation, their intake is taken by our patient access liaisons. That first contact on the telephone of someone who is really good at what they do is oftentimes something that patients remember. I work with a team of physicians that are really top of their field in terms of their expertise in treating cancer. And I know if I send a patient to one of our medical oncologists, they are going to get the best care that they possibly can. If I send a patient to one of our surgeons, they're going to get state-of-the-art, best surgery that they can have. And I'm confident of our team here at UCSD that they can provide the best possible care for the patients.